It's still a cloudy day. The clouds kind of just looming over the stadium, but no rain. Second down for Boykin. James along back. Oh my, blew the play up. Boykin picks it up, and SMU, that could be the hit so far of the year in football. Wow.
Boy, and that happened so fast, I couldn't even get a number on who that guy was coming in. But you know what, he was on a beeline for Brandon Carter here. Who's that, Yenga?
Number two, Jonathan Yenga.
Wow. On a beeline for the reverse, doesn't even bother with